What a great morning, eh, Courtney?
I agree, Scarlett. Fantastic.
Brilliant.
Here our daughters are. Mum, we've been here all this time.
So we see. Why aren't you playing outside? It's impossible.
Why is it impossible for you to play outside? Because it's raining.
And we don't have proper waterproof coats. Fair point.
So we're hanging in today. You're good girls, unlike the neighbor's daughter who never listens to her mother.
Which daughter? The neighbors have three of them. Angel, who is 13, Vicky, who is 10, and Anne, who is 7.
Anne is the one who never listens to her parents, or two older sisters.
It wouldn't be Angel, as she's a good girl and gets the top marks in all her classes. She's a year 9 at my school.
Of course it would be Anne. She never does as her teacher says either and is always ending up in the headmaster's office. She's a year 3 at my school.